The deal with Russia's Wimbledon could make PepsiCo a leader on the food and beverage market in Russia and the world's biggest dairy producer. PepsiCo's president for Eastern Europe told Business RT about plans to increase efficiency.
In a country like Russia, with so much growth and so much opportunity for efficiency, we need to keep investing. And we announced about a year ago that we're going to have a $1 billion investment in Russia in our existing PepsiCo business. Almost the same amount will go into the Wimbledon business, because you need to add capacity, you need to make the business more efficient. Into agriculture. We want to work with the local farmers in raising the productivity of the local farms as far as milk production is required.